What is going on, guys? CJWong8000 here, and this time I'm gonna go ahead and play some Pokken Tournament. It's been quite a while since I played this game, actually. It's been a while since I've played this game ever since I got Pokemon Moon and Sun. So yeah, which was over the fall. So yeah, that's been a good while since I played this. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and change up my partner settings. So let's see, who do I want this time? I think I'll go ahead and go with Mewtwo. Okay, gonna go ahead and go to forum. There's nothing wrong with you. Okay. All right. Alright, so yeah. Alright, let's go. When I used to play this game a lot with the Pro Controller, but now I'm using a different controller, so I'm honestly not sure how well I'm gonna do. Okay, so so I'm not quite used to using this controller. So not quite sure how to counter with this controller. Oh, wow. Okay, so. But I do need to start using more attacks. Boom. Wow. Say that's not too bad though, but with this controller, I'm using a different controller. It's one of those like GameCube like controllers that plug into the Wiimote. Okay, the support. Okay, alright, so yeah, it was probably a wrong time to use that. Okay. Okay, so B is to jump. And also, it has indeed been a while since I played this game. Bada boosh! Man, I also forgot how to grab as well. I'll just have to fiddle around with controllers. The controls on this game for a bit. I think with this controller, I think I might be able to change the controller settings. Okay, alright, so it's X and B that to grab. But yeah, I will definitely need to change that if possible, because okay, but that looks cool. Okay. All right, counter. But at least I could start getting more money as I go along. All right, so Alright, now the question is, what are the controls for my burst? Yeah, I got destroyed that match. But yeah, I'd better go ahead and just keep on. Oh yeah, and I've yet to turn off Nia. Okay, I'm really liking that sweater though. Because B and Y for a grab that I'm just not buying it. But yeah, I do want to indeed change the controls. Boom! Alright, yeah. Oh man, I can't believe I haven't... Alright, yeah, let's go... I'll go ahead and, And yeah, like I said, I also want to turn off Nia. Because I really don't need her her talking that often. But also, I really want the DLCs to come out for this game. Like, Darkrai looks awesome to play with, from what I've seen. Or if not, I kind of hope Pokken Tournament gets a sequel on the Switch. Wasn't sure about that one. But yeah, for this game, like I already said it, that I do want to change the controls, because since I'm indeed using a different controller, and I'm just not buying these controls. Alright, lucky bonus, let's see what I am the game, so that's an interesting title name. Oh, I almost countered there. All right. All right, but I must say, I feel like I'm not doing too bad. Nice critical hit. Ha! Bro, pierced right through the counter. I get that. Alright, I get that. I'm just gonna... trying to... But yeah, when I do play Pokken Tournament, I definitely do need to change the controls up. Ow. But at least, okay, with the Pro Controller with Shadow Mewtwo, I would... A lot of the time I would used to just keep spamming, like, his counter and grab and stuff. But I feel like with this controller, at least I'm changing it up. Let's see what happens. Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just want to be one. Grab attacks can break through counter attacks. Oh, okay, Machamp is pretty OP. Because he indeed does a ridiculous amount of damage. I see that. I think Machamp, as far as like... Yeah, I think as far as, like, Machamp's grab and when he throws you, I think that pretty much does, like, half of your... Okay, alright, this is good. Alright, now I just need to figure out how to go into burst mode. Okay, alright, I got it. Boom. See, I think I'll go ahead and have Reshiram do his thing. Just remember, the most important thing is I choose you. Pick up power to grow your synergy gauge. Synergy gauge up. Critical hit. They've recovered some of their synergy gauge. Okay, block. I see that. I'm trying to... Like I said, I'm not used to these controls. Okay, it's this... It's this R button. I guess I just haven't... I mean, I've played this game before. It's just that maybe I'm not used to playing this game with this controller. Boom! Alright. So I only it seems like I only lost one match. Apparently I didn't do as bad as I thought I'd do with these different controls. Oh, alright! Alright, now let's go ahead and go under, gonna go ahead and go under settings. Alright, here I should find the options. Alright, controller settings. Okay. Hang on. Let's see, yeah, I wanna go ahead and, for jumping, I wanna go ahead and set it to A. Support Pokemon. See, hang on for the Y. Hang on. Hang on, all right. I'm just trying to find the controllers that will be easy for me to use. Yeah, I'm not quite done yet. See, because I got have one of these to grab. Okay. All right, strong attacks. Okay, I think this should do. All right. Oop. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and stop this video for now. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time, alright? Alright, thanks guys. Alright, bye.